Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel Jai Education. In this video we will write about air pollution causes and effects. Let's start. Introduction. Air pollution is the introduction of harmful substance into the air, making it unsafe for living organisms. It is a serious problem in many cities and countries. Polluted air is bad for people, animals, and nature. What is air pollution? Air pollution happens when dirty gases, smoke, and dust mix with air. This makes the air unhealthy to breathe. It can come from cars, factories, and burning garbage. Causes of air pollution. One big cause is smoke from vehicles like buses, cars, and trucks. Factories also release harmful gases into the air. Burning wood, coal, or truss adds more smoke. Cutting trees reduces clean air. Sometimes natural events like forest fires or volcanoes can also pollute the air. Effects of air pollution. Air pollution can make people sick. It can cause cough, asthma, and lung problems. It is also dangerous for old people and young children. Dirty air can hurt animals and plants too. It also damages buildings and monuments. How to control air pollution? We should use buses, bicycles, or walk more to reduce pollution. Factories must use filters to clean smoke. Planting more trees helps clean the air. People should not burn waste or plastic. Conclusion: Air pollution is harmful and must be stopped. we also must care for the air we breathe. By working together, we can make the air clean and safe for everyone. Thank you. If you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe to my channel.